Hey everybody, Sharpan here. This is the first video where I'm going to talk about one of our new product advancements. You know, it's something that you guys have known until now, but it's something that we have iterated on, and we are bringing forth a completely new tool set to the GX Broker back office. Now, most of you that are watching this video probably already have a GX Broker back office, and you know, we released a beta version in May that we have used until now, but today we have actually initiated the launch of our new back office, which has a lot of new features that you guys will find extremely useful. So in the new back office, what you can expect to find as a GX broker is something called the GX Broker Statement page. And essentially, we tried our best here to emulate what a bank statement would look like. Now, we believe that through the GX Broker distribution pipeline, you will be able to sell every type of cryptocurrency product. And all of those products will vary in terms of commission structure, in terms of how often you get paid, and what type of architecture the compensation uses. You know, we have our own internal compensation mechanisms that I've explained in other videos, but we are really going to open this up to the community of crypto projects so you guys can funnel through and sell what you want through your brokerage. And in order to support that, this GX Broker Statement page is really important. It is essentially a bank statement that manages all of your credits and debits and shows you every single transaction that has happened in your brokerage up until this point. And within every single transaction, it discriminates between direct and indirect. It tells you exactly everything about the customer, whether it was a token transaction, an OTC transaction, how much you made, how far away from the token you, I mean, how far away from the purchase you were. It's a super in-depth system that allows you to actually analyze your entire business and fine-tune it so that you can continue to grow it with all of this data that we're giving to you. Additionally, we've made it so that you can see every broker in your back office. You can see every country that your broker is from, you know, how much customers and brokers they have. As you know, our compensation model allows you to get paid off of every transaction, off of every broker that you bring into this system. And so to have a back office like this is really, really cool. We're excited. As I've mentioned before, we're improving on our back office every single day. And that is not a hyperbole. Me and the development team just wake up and try to figure out how we can add value and make your lives easier. And I know that, you know, over the last couple of months, there have been lots of issues that we have tried to remedy in this new product release. So that's just some of the exciting things that are coming to market with the GX Broker back office. There's also a GX Broker Dealer back office that we've launched that will be catered specifically to broker dealers. So we're super excited about that. Above and beyond that, we've launched something called GXPulse. This is available at pulse.globalexchange.com, and it's exactly what the name implies. It's essentially an analytics dashboard that allows you to see everything that's happening with the GX Broker network globally, not just your team, everyone. Now, we've obviously encrypted some of the more sensitive data, but you get to see how many brokers we have. You get to see what's the volume that we're doing in all forms of our product line. You get to see from what country our broker network makes up. It's a live-time analytics feed that allows you to get a sense of the momentum that we're experiencing. And if you're a token holder and the majority of the token value is derived off of growing the GX Broker network, this is an extraordinarily valuable tool because it allows you to keep track of the real life utility that we're building with this incredible product line. And the advantage of it is that it is immutable. As you know, or as you may not know, we have built our brokerage product to be put on a blockchain itself called Broker Chain that we have created. And so we are actually transitioning everything from a private database onto a public database so that every commission, every payout is immutable. Don't worry, it's encrypted, so no one will know the actual payouts, but it is immutable, as in the company cannot fudge the numbers and nobody else can either. This is a revolution in the way that financial products are distributed, that token products are distributed. We are super excited about the new features in the back office. We're super excited about the new Pulse dashboard, and we hope that you take these tools and take your GX brokerage business to the next level in Q4 and beyond. So until the next video, I'm Sharpan, and thank you so much for all the hard work that you guys are doing.